Hello everyone and welcome back to the walkthrough. Let's cycle through the characters all over again for the fun of it. I just do this every part, so it's like, it's routine now. Monkey targets. Oh my. To separate option ball, what is that? I don't remember. Alright, wish me luck. So can I aim like... No, I guess I can't aim with that. Anyway, I guess I press the A button when I'm at the height of my flight. I'm guessing. Maybe? Well, it does seem to work pretty well. Maybe it's not as I remember it to be. Let's close the ball. Wow! That's a lot of forward momentum you've got there. Let's try that again. Okay, I'm definitely going to have to try and come in for a softer landing or something like that, if at all possible. So I'm gonna have to climb and try and get my altitude to drop slowly. Whoa! Not that quickly! Gonna need some speed to get back up there, okay? Get over to the bullseye! That is pretty good! Why didn't I play this game more than once? It's good! Huh, it's not how I remember it. What, final round already? This is what? No! You can't do that to me. This is too short! Wait, is this the only map that you get to play on? Maybe that's the reason why I only played it once, because it doesn't have the variety of the other ones? I don't know, it's working pretty well, so I don't really have any complaints. Oh, there's a ball on there! Did not notice the ball on there. And that threw me off my direction. Then again, I might have flew off the edge if not for that ball, because I was going pretty fast at that point. And... what? Oh, the other balls that are on there actually give you more points. Well, okay then. Did I miss something in there at the whole... ball thing there, because I noticed that there was a thing that said to drop the ball, and not that expression, but you know what I mean. See, it says to separate option ball. I'm gonna just do one more round here just to... I didn't really notice the... So that ball up there, I would try and drop onto the field with ye ol' B button to get more points, if at all possible. That's my best guess here. I just want to make sure I got all these things down here, and... Oh yeah, it does move with your rhythm as well, so... Looks like you want to release that ball a little bit earlier than when you're going to descend, because it goes pretty far. And whoop! Did not mean to accidentally press the A button ahead of time. I just pressed that to speed up the text there. Whoopsie doodle! Well, it doesn't really matter anyway, because of the fact that all the boards are the same, in essence. And you know I'm not gonna get the high score anyway, so eh. Woo! I'm guessing that 3 is like 3 times the score or something like that. That's my best guess. Come on. Get yourself in position. Yeah, it's definitely good to slow down your speed before you get to the landing area here. And I'm going to drop that now, and now myself. Go, I, go! Keep rolling, keep going! 50. Yeah, I guess those other option ball thingies are... just there for the added bonus points of sorts. I just don't know how those other ones got in the water, though. Maybe those... Oh, maybe the numbers on the... No, that couldn't be, because there's multiple numbers of those option balls. I don't know. It's clear that the option balls give you points, and that's pretty much all I have for you. Alright, let's not play that anymore and go to Monkey Wars. I believe this is a first-person shooter dealio thing. Hmm. This is awfully complex for a party game. I'm probably gonna forget most of those controls as soon as I start playing. And there's three of them! So we got triple the fun. I really hope this is good. I remember that it's a first-person-like thing, but I don't remember how good it was. Alright, so you look around with the pointer, and you move with the control stick. And you jump with the A button, shoot with the B button, change weapons if you have one, apparently, with the C and Z buttons. And, okay, that's pretty simple. Otherwise, I'll be carefully shooting from a distance. Oh dear, don't shoot me. I do not want to die, and there apparently is the grenades that you can pick up other places. Are the carrots grenades? I'm not sure. I will see. No, that's a completely different gun. What is the... Oh, they're missiles! Carrot missiles! Oh wait, where am I? I can't tell. I'm backed up in a corner. Apparently, it's health-based, not just score-based, even though that... Whoa! But you probably get more points if you kill someone, too. Oh. Yeah, it seems like people revive once they're killed, so it's no big deal. Well, aside from, you know, being killed and losing time and whatnot. Shoot from a distance! It's safer over here! Or at least I think it is. You'll notice that when I press the B button, I'm kind of get... I have like a jittery finger because I'm pressing the button and then it moves my pointer out of where it's, you know, should be aiming. I should try to keep a steadier hand, a tighter grip on the Wii remote to keep myself from... I'm doing fairly well, I think. Okay, I'm going to switch and see what this does. Oh, it's an automatic gun. Woohoo! You'll notice that it is because I'm just holding the button. And also, look how much ammo you get. Oh, they also don't seem to do all that much damage. Maybe it's because it's rapid fire. Oh, I'm being bombarded! I'm being bombarded! Who's bombarding me? You? Is it you? I think it's you. So, the pineapples are grenades. I'm going to attempt to throw a grenade. No? Is that... How do you throw the grenade? You press the Z button and then flick the Wii remote. Okay, now I know. And this game is actually pretty fun. The map isn't very linear, so, you know, there's a lot of places to hide. There's slopes, as well as, you know, the ability to jump, which doesn't happen all that much in first-person shooter games. Then again, jumping in first-person games can be a little bit wonky at times because it's hard to get the hang of it. But for the most part, it works. Well, I mean the jumping aspect in first-person shooter games. This game is great! Next map! Yeah, I know, I got second place. I'm pleased with that, actually. Let's play the second one! I sound like some sort of game show announcer. Even though I got second place in the game, I managed to get first place on the score. Wow. Passing 2000 is not hard at all. Monkey Wars! Let's go again! Boop. Now that I got the hang of the controls and whatnot again, I can play for realsies. Well, hopefully. Let's get it started. Where do the players start? Oh, they start on the little platforms up there. Oh, some on the ground as well. Well, this is actually me. I'm the one that's on the ground. I am that someone. But I am afraid to move out in the open, so I'm gonna go down this corridor. I noticed that there's a little radar on the map there, which is pretty obvious how to use it. Just look for the blips to find out where people are. Wow, this map is pretty big. It's taking me a while just to get to this second layer here. And now I can snipe people from above! Or try to. Oh yeah, this is me being a pro. Actually, this is pretty cheap. actually like to look around the place a little bit more. Is that a car? Can I actually go? Well, it's a tank. Can I actually go? Yes, I can! This is awesome! Yeah! Nothing can stop me now! The rate of fire is pretty weak, though, as you can tell. That's as fast as I can possibly shoot. And I seem otherwise pretty impervious to attacks. So get in the tank and never let it go! you control your field of vision by the control stick. It literally feels like tank controls, so you should be pretty familiar with them. Maybe I should be guarding that UFO-like tank thing there. Where are you? Where are you? No! How dare you shoot me! No! I lost my tanky poo! Can I go in this tank, though? I would like to go into this tank. Yay! Hey, wait, does this thing... It fires differently, and I'm floating! This is new, so that is a different kind of vehicle. Interesting. Very, very interesting. So you float with the jump button, and whoa! You're up there! That's not fair! Well, okay, actually I'm using the same thing, so it is pretty fair, actually. The rate of fire is pretty tremendous there. He couldn't even fire back. Yeah, these things... pretty dang broken, I have to say. And they even seem to protect your monkey. Like, substantially protect your monkey. What does this blue gun here do, anyway? Oh no! Is that just... I don't know what that blue... Oh, he got the blue gun. It looked like I had the blue gun in my inventory there, but that's just the default unlimited ammo gun of sorts. No! No! Yes! Yes! I'm doing a lot better this time. It actually does seem to be easier to just stay in the middle and wait for them to come around. Although I am sad that I lost all the vehicles that I could ride. Let's take a look around here, just for the fun of it. Get a more of a feel of the area, per se. Because, you know, the time's starting to run out here. It's like a mazy catacomb here. This is a pretty cool map, I have to say. Lots of places to hide, lots of possibilities. And I won. Yay! It's like it only takes me about one game to get the hang of a game. Usually. Hopefully that will continue on to the third map. Yahoo! Yahoo is a new word. It's not Yahoo, it's Yahoo. Those were wise words by a person known as Jay. Final map! Let's get it started! And yes, yes, I know. If only there wasn't, like, some sort of tournament option or something like that, you know, that you wouldn't have to keep clicking through the menus to get back over here. But it's fine. This game is fun enough to play that I'd recommend you just keep going to it. Wow, this is a nice map. You could shoot people from high up, shoot them from below. Well, okay, maybe not, because these boards or borders around there, you know, the railings. I bet you could also fall off into the abyss as well. I would like to plop down here. Yeah, it's a tank! And this place is loaded with stuff that you can collect. Although I have a feeling that I shouldn't have came down here, at least without collecting some of this stuff first. What are the bananas? Are the bananas health or something like that? Come back here, baby. I will blow you to smithereens. Man, these vehicles are like completely broken. Only I'm kind of having trouble getting used to controlling them, but it's not that bad. Although I lost my vehicle, but that's okay. I should be just fine. And I was... Whoa, you were there. I didn't know you were there. You can't sneak up on me like that. Okay, what if I get a banana? Yes, they do recover your health, and completely, for that matter. Wow. That's pretty broken. Okay, so I got myself some pineapple grenades, but I need someone to use them on. Yeah, I know I can use my map, but I don't know which layer that gray person is on. That's what I'm following here, basically. But I don't see him. I guess I should be going up these stairs. Can you actually... Yeah, you can roll up the stairs. Whoa. Attack, attack. Take him down once again! Ow! No, you are not going to! No, I refuse to let you take me out. No, stop! No, you will die before I will, because I got that health. Who shot that? I don't know who shot that. I must be on a different layer. No, baby's back! What? This is preposterous! Alright, I'm gonna grenade you. Gonna grenade you! Not sure how well I did there, actually. I'm not very good with the grenades, obviously. And I think I just blew myself up with the grenade. Should not be that aggressive with the grenades, but that's okay, I'm still in first place. Yeah, this is very fun. I highly recommend this. Alright, I got my carrot missiles. I'm not gonna grab that because the carrot missiles are a boss. Where are you? I've seen someone hop. Unless that was a star in the background and I was mistaken. I'm coming close. Hello there. How's it going? Wow. They are really powerful. Alright. I should just like keep aiming for Baby because Baby is out to kill me. And I should kill him before he gets me. Alright, more carrot ammo. If carrots are really like this, I really, really don't recommend eating them. That could be kind of dangerous. Go, 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 kill him before the time runs out! Oh! I think I got him! I think I got him! Another first place victory! Woo! Why did I only play that game once? That was fun. Maybe I only played it once to, like, get through the games. Like the, you know, see each game individually without wasting too much time on them. Just like what I'm supposed to be doing and, you know, only playing a game once in the videos. Alright, I think I have time for one more game. Monkey Smith? What? Am I just going to be hammering stuff? Down, left, and right? That's really simple. But what am I supposed to do with this? I don't know. Okay. Just... Oh, I'm supposed to follow the arrows. Okay, it's a... Simon Says, like, dealio thing. No, wait! No, he's accidentally swung the wrong way. And I assume that the result of your... creation, if you will, is the... It's like better depending on how well you did on your swings or something like that. And it's apparently not telling me the score of the doctor there, and the timing is getting a lot faster, and maybe that's not me. It's not registering my left swing. That's kind of odd. Yeah, it's every time it's a left swing, it's not... that was a bad one, apparently. Do not give me any lefts. No lefts at all. No! That one made it go down. I mean, when I swung that way, it acted as if I swung it down and out. Whatever. Wait. Was I saying left and not right? Man, I'm concentrating way too much on the game and not so much on my commentary. This is recorded as the same day as the last part, which I have been feeling that I haven't been really doing a very A-plus job in commentary, which is why I had the restart in the last part. So I guess this just isn't my day and I should probably stop recording today and get it out of my system. So I'll see you in the next part when we do Number Ball.